from a hotel. Yeah. We're gonna play some songs for you, and we're gonna make it very casual kind of thing today. So we're gonna play a few songs. We're not sure what yet, but then if there's any songs you guys want to hear, just let us know. Because sometimes when we take it loose, you know, we get all nervous and stuff, and we try to be real professional, and then we just end up falling down and unplugging things. So we're gonna try to just be real mellowed out today. Anyway,
is everybody ready?
Okay. This song's on our new album. Oh, yeah, I'm still really sick. So if I can go for a high note and like my throat tears out of my face, I apologize beforehand.
Child to your chest.
song's called I'll Bury You in Time. It's an old song. And it's about being in the hole in the ocean with a very famous person. Not a particular famous person, but being, we're like in a hole next to the water. Time hearing me?
Yeah.
Should I turn this down? See that? Is that better? Okay. Should I? Oh, that's better. Okay. I mean, you came all this way. A little bit.
Sounds like it's coming through, bro.
Okay.
Is it getting louder?
Yeah, a little bit. Let's try to do that. Okay, one more time. This song's I Will Bury You in Time.
That sense of purity will bleed when the youth is overfrozen and from last October. I am breathing into you and makes your features move and they shimmer like balloons that fly above the ocean. The world is waiting here. You can hear the children cheer, but they'll need you when you're near the brink of complete implosion. Crown your king when your life is broken. Everything you are, I want. Everything you are, I'm terrible to. I gave you more than I thought I could ever do, but I will never break you. If I was the king of all the kids, you'd hear me singing in my stead. But all you would hear is the shit inside my burnt emotions. I will bury you in time when the sea begins to slide into this hole where you and I will sing our songs unbroken as the water starts its choking.
Can we turn this up just a little bit more? How the roof's gonna play? Well, I turned it down so that they hear my voice. Now it's really loud. Alright, we should play this in a pretty quiet too. Okay, this is another song you probably never heard before, and it's called Ferris on Fire. And it's about being on a Ferris wheel that's on fire. Sort of, yeah. So. That would feel like. And then it kind of rolls away as you're on in it and goes. Which is sort of like how my life felt for like 3 years straight a few years back.
Yeah, that was horrible.
Okay, so anyway, here we go. Don't ever move to Seattle. No offense, anyone who's ever lived there. Well, now, first of all, we became what we always had feared. sorry my voice is so bad. You know, it's a drag because we played like all these other towns where no one knows who we are. And my voice is fine. I'm trying to get here and I can't sing. But welcome back. What should we do? Okay. Yeah, then I'll do the widow.
Through the lights, they see pain through.
Thanks a lot. This is another song you've probably never heard before. Maybe you have, though. It's called Engine. It's a children's song. Yeah, I wrote this one in Seattle, too, actually. After I took a train ride from Denver, where I thought I was moving, but then my friend turned out to be psychotic, so I went back to Seattle. And I started writing this song, and I got really happy. And after that, I got really depressed after I wrote the song. But I'm much better now. I'm not trying to, you know, tell you all my problems. Just give you a little insight into the songs. But yeah, I wrote this as a children's song.
Everything is.
just almost dead.
Oh, God. I'm really sorry. What?
About song and sex.
Let's see. What?
I'm the first one. Yeah, I can do that one. That was a good idea, thank you. Oh yeah, this song's called Song of Success.
Yeah.
might really fry that one really bad. Okay, we'll see. Wish me luck. Okay, if anybody here can sing and knows the words, and I start fucking it up, you can come here and sing with me if you want. think that should probably be it. It's just that, you know,
a little throat here. But thanks for coming.
I'm sorry about the confusion for the show yesterday. We thought it was Monday all along, so sorry if anybody came and we weren't here. Thanks a lot.